every year I come down here this weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our 737-700. A safety information card is in your seat pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To adjust, pull on the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips or anytime that you are seated. There are six emergency exits, two forward exit doors, two overwing window exits, and two exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red tab to open the container and remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for the use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional life vests if needed. We are coming by to check to see that your seatbelts are securely fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all those carried items are stowed all the way underneath that seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board at any time, including in the lavatory. Federal law requires tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you may have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt smoking and the federal mask requirement. If needed, four oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not fully inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first. Please remember to remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and for your safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your 2-hour and 25-minute flight to Kansas City.
simulator.
Yeah, like a quick goal.
Yeah.
Thank you.
laboratory front porch, one in the fore front of the cabin and one in the aft. We do ask you to not form a line here at the forward laboratory. In a few moments, your flight attendants will begin a modified in-flight beverage service. There is a menu in your seat back pocket. Please simply point to your beverage of choice. As we come by to take your order, please do not remove your mask while ordering. Once again, there is a menu in your seat back pocket.
please re-secure any personal items you have used during the flight, as your seatbelts are fastened securely. And return your tray tables and your seat backs in their full upright and long position. Also, please discontinue the use of all larger devices, such as your laptops. These items need to remain stowed until we have parked at the gate and the passenger door has been opened. Your flight attendants will be coming through the cabin one last and final time to pick up all remaining beverage items in addition to any other items that you care to discard. Please look around your seat area on the floor in your seat back pocket for any service items, newspapers, cups, bottles, bags, magazines, and old crumpled up $20 bills that you care to throw away. We thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines for your travel needs this morning. Welcome to Kansas City.
This flight crew is Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Kansas City. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Exit tray tables in the full upright mount position. And all this care net is completely stowed. When the captain does turn off the top side, please just caution when opening overhead bins. Items conditioned during flight could fall out. You may now use your cell phones, but please remain seated. Leave those carrying items stowed. If you are making a connection here in Kansas City, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight gate number. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open for ground servicing. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest.